usually take this long?
Complaining about getting to stand around? All we have to do is wait for the other guy.
This here's some private shit.
Finger.
Keep moving.
Who the motherfucker you own, son?
Just fuck it down!
Hit him with a Molotov!
Let Molotov go now!
Tell me everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know he's been stashing the money.
You answer to me.
Fucker took off. Can't have gotten far.
I think that asshole's still around.
Any idea where
could have swore he was here.
In a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Yes, we...
Ain't no one looking.
Your attention now?
That's a fucking how you like.
I see him! Damn.
covering my ass.
All motherfuckers die first.
The fuck?
Get her! Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Running for cover!
Yes!
He's cutting us down! That shit's all him! Let's go!
Gotta hunker down!
Just like home, the Briar Patch. This is Remy Duval, dear listener, and sure, the Briar Patch is a sponsor, but truth be told, I'd eat there even if they weren't. Why? Because stepping into a Briar Patch is like stepping back into the past. Good old-fashioned Southern...
This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his boys down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No. But some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
Send me a new ride. I'm in Barclay.
Hey, I'll get around to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
That's where I want to stay. And I left that lonely.